Rafael, welcome to the program.
Thank you so much. It's an honor to be here.
Wow, maraming salamat. The honor is also mine. Let's go to the question of Addy Santos 12 on Twitter. Super fan po ako ng Raffney. Magbabalik tabalan ba sila sa Kapamilya Network?
As of now, pina-finalize lang po namin yung mga upcoming projects. But that's all I can disclose for now. So
that's right.
Sana abangan ninyo because it's gonna be really fun.
Here's another fan tweet mula at Serenity by Jan. Since Rafael Rosell has returned to ABS, maybe Dreamscape a PH could put him into Sino Ang May Sala opposite Jody's character. There is a reason I watched 100 Days to Heaven years ago and they were pretty sweet. Yeah. Ang iyong reaction?
Well, I would love to.
Diba?
Ang tagal ko hindi nakakatrabaho si Jody na ang sarap ng trabaho namin sa 100 Days to Heaven.
Powerful actress.
Yeah, very powerful actress. Ibang caliber niya.
Rafael, we're just so happy that you're back with Ipaglaban Mo. Talk about it.
It's the episode we shot together with JM De Guzman at marami pang iba. It's about two brothers.
It's called Utol.
Utol, yeah. Okay. It's called Utol. Yung isang kapatid, very rugged, very hindi masyadong sumusunod sa mga utos sa mga magulang. Very bad boy, if you want to say that.
Okay.
Tapos yung ako naman yung character ko, plays the good brother na mabait, nakikinig sa mga magulang, prim and proper, good grades. Ang daming conflict para makuha niya yung gusto niya sa buhay. So ginamit niya yung pangalan ng character ko para pumasa sa law school. So as the brother, yung character ko, pinayagan dahil syempre you want everything good for your
right.
For your brother, di ba? Ngayon, yung ginagawa niya was like...
So nagpaalam si JM sa'yo?
Hindi, nalaman ng character ko.
Nalaman.
Tapos nagkaroon ng confrontation, tapos pinayagan niya dahil it's his brother. He does everything for his brother. Yung ginamit niya yung lisensya na bilang abogado para gumawa ng monkey business.
So what happens? Panoorin natin na Ipaglaban. This is coming Saturday.
This coming Saturday, yes. 3:15 p.m. po pagkatapos ng It's Showtime. And yeah, it's very dramatic. And
right.
Yeah, JM does his magic also.
Of course.